Okay, we'll try hard.
We'll try hard then.
Woohoo, the house.
Woohoo, the house.
Hard should be a good challenge.
Should be a good challenge.
We're two.
We're two.
If not still
if
a bit.
Not still
hard.
A bit.
Hard.
Well, I don't get
well,
rollies.
I don't get
rollies,
I think, or do I?
Think, or do
I'll
I?
Find out. I'll find out.
If I have the flash
have
shield,
the flash
I don't
shield,
get
rollies,
I don't
but,
get
at
rollies
but at least
I can
the
flash
the bombers.
Oh hey, you've got fuse. Cool.
Yeah, I think I can drop armor for you, maybe.
No, that's that's the other shield.
Eliminate
shield.
All.
Oh, Rook.
Yeah.
Everything will be fine.
He's the one that drops armor.
I haven't been able to tell
exactly
how much,
exactly
armor,
how much
it
armor it
is.
Okay, let's go
okay,
up
let's
here
go
to
up
the
here to the
floor.
Charges hot.
Okay, you're over here. Over here. Where are you going? Where are you going? Yo,
here.
Yo, I'm gonna
blow the bathroom.
Blow the
bathroom.
We'll make an entry,
make an entry
okay?
in here. Okay.
You ready? You ready? Here goes. Here goes. Okay, I'm in the bathroom.
I'm in the bathroom.
Looks clear
for now.
Clear for now.
But they'll be coming.
But they'll be coming. I'm going from the bathroom,
going from
to,
the
bathroom
the bedroom.
To the bedroom.
There's a guy over
there's
there.
A guy
behind
there.
There.
You're right. I think they're shooting through the wall.
Yeah, one guy was.
Yeah, one guy was.
There's another guy. Flashing. Thank you.
Got him.
Run away from him.
We got lucky.
What was that? Was it your grenade?
I think they threw one.
Okay, it looks
okay,
like this
looks
box.
Like
this
box.
Right side.
Down.
Left side. There's a guy hiding.
There's a guy hiding in that.
I'm down.
You're down. Oh, you're down.
Okay, hold on. Just
okay, hold on. Just okay.
Let's heal that boo boo.
Okay, we got him.
Okay, we gotta edge.
Don't go downstairs.
Don't go downstairs yet. Watch that.
Watch that stairwell.
Watch that stairwell.
This was a good.
Okay, I'm coming. I'll peek at them in the flash of my shield. You shoot them.
Ah, shit!
They get you. Man,
the flashbang hit me.
And hurt me. Are you dead?
Yes, sadly.
Need to reload, cover me! You need to get out there!
Did he just
reloading, cover me!
I think that was a knife swing, yes.
Okay, 15 left. Let's see, do I need more? I don't need more pistol yet.
Still in there.
Huh.
Okay, this place looks clear.
I better check the back stairwell.
Okay, no one in there.
Okay,
I should probably use a roller. What do you think? What do you think?
Yeah, if you want to be safe.
Drone's active.
Oh man, I just realized I don't have my shield out when I do this.
Target's located. Stairs.
I can check this entire floor for more guys. That guy doesn't come up and try to shoot me. Bunch of bombs. I really wish the roller could disable bombs or something. Two guys in here.
I thought they're shooting at you.
Yeah, it looks like it takes about five seconds to figure out. You know, what the roller is doing there. Okay.
What's Wally doing here?
As long as that engineer stays below me, I'll be okay. And I can clear out this room. Hope he doesn't come out, shoot me in the back. So let me just put the thing in the door and breach it.
Breach charge going up.
Fire in the hole!
What?
They shoved the charge.
Oh, I didn't know they could do that. Okay, I think I'm good. No, there's another one. Crap. I gotta reload. I did not know they could charge that. Cool. Okay, I'm down to 22 bullets.
There are ammo refills, by the way.
Oh crap. See, look, there's the bomb. That's why you gotta go slow too.
How did they know you were there and detonate them?
Once you put it on the wall, they can hear anything on the wall. I've also seen them shoot the grenade thing, which I probably should have shot it. Of course, the grenade thing is not me. So you're fused, right?
It's remote. Okay. I wanted to tell you to put a vote now saying remove vote, because after you vote, you can remove vote.
Okay, so if you're live this time, definitely put the charge in the wall. After I roll under it and find out there are people in there. Shields are definitely useful to surviving.
Okay.
Eliminate all hostiles.
Get it out. 2 minutes.
Don't make me laugh.
I don't really think I'm faster when I have a shield up. What you doing?
I'm going to go up this side and see if I can kill anybody from the window.
Okay, I'm in the bathroom. I don't see anyone in the room you were repelling from. I do see some people now.
They're far away down the hall.
They just threw a grenade at me. Okay, I'm safe.
I'm too exposed on the side of the house. I climbed up.
Oh, it looks like if they melee you, they knock your shield away. How you doing? Still enemies down the hall, I think. Yep, the stairs right now. Okay, you got him. Okay, I'm gonna go into this bedroom here. Okay, bedroom's clear, I'm gonna breach it.
Someone from behind.
Setting
up top!
Warning,
There were two of them. I like how it blows your body. Look at that. It's amazing. I had to flash him to stop him.
Jeez. Is there a way to shoot him without blowing him up?
Yeah, he doesn't always blow up if you shoot him. Generally if you shoot him, he just goes down.
I think the problem is I shoot him and then I keep shooting him.
That could be it too. I think headshots definitely will never blow up. And body shots usually won't blow up. It might be you have to hit a specific part of them, and when you're shooting the body, sometimes you hit it, sometimes you don't. Okay, you wanna insert docks again?
This time, maybe I'll use the thing.
Do you wanna go and eliminate the terrorists?
Yeah, maybe if we have like less openings around us.
I don't think anything solves that. I think entering from the bathroom is actually one of the best because they can't repel up there. So they can't come in from behind us. Whereas if we're in the garage, they can run outside the house. Your choice.
They got the garage reinforced.
No, but one side of it is not reinforced. See over here? There's a second door. So we can either go to the left side or the right door.
Okay, you breach this not reinforced side, and I'll throw a stun grenade.
Okay, you ready? Three, two, one, go. They got me down?
I think I may have shot you.
I'm gonna crawl towards you. Thank you.
Grenade. Suicide bomber.
Yeah, so see what I mean? Like they can flank you pretty easily in the garage. That's why going in the bathroom upstairs is kind of good because they can't climb up there and get you. They can only come up the stairs. But it's worth trying, right?
Yeah, it's nice that you have options.
Also, the IQ character can detect suicide bombers from a distance with her gadget, but it doesn't do anything else. That's the downside.
Honestly, I should probably use the rolly more.
I just want to try to secure upstairs first, and then use the rolly on the rest of the house. What do you think?
I think your plans were getting us like much further into the mission, so yeah, I'll go with you.
Okay. Yeah, this is just the way we did it on realistic. We took the four or five people, but we took the top floor first, and then watched the stairs, and then eliminate the terrorists. One time we actually did go downstairs. Like we just watched.
Everything will be fine.
Eventually, all the enemies came to us and died. Although it took. There are bombs there. Right side. Shit! The flash didn't work. Usually the flash. Maybe he was too close already. Get out! No!
On the downside is when there's a
got another idea.
I got another idea.
I'll make holes in the window.
And then I'll throw a rolly in, and then I can start spotting all the people on the floor. Hopefully we'll have
a... You know, that's the problem with the daytime missions, is that if you're outside the house, you can't see inside clearly, you know, because of, like, the shadows.
Yeah, yeah. I think it'll eventually change the time of day. Okay.
If only we could play as Bob Dole again.
You got your shield, right?
No.
Eliminate the terror.
That's okay.
Am I going to need to save all your asses again?
Okay, we want to get up here quick. Before enemies start round up outside. But I also want to make a hole in. Hey, here goes the rolling.
Drone activated.
Is there a way to breach through the roof?
Okay, I found two. Oh god, there's a Darth Vader coming. Oh wait, but he doesn't see us, so.
Target's in the open.
Okay, there's some enemies coming up. Come on, bomber, don't. You see all the people marked?
Yeah.
Bad guys in our way. Workshop.
Okay, I'm gonna hide my rolly.
Reloading!
Okay, I'm jumping in. There's a bomber. Get ready to shoot him. Bomber coming right now. Oh god, another bomber. Get out. That was trying to jump out the window. Okay, our biggest issue is bombers. Maybe I just gotta bring the firepower to deal with them.
No, what you do is trigger them and climb up. Just get them to follow you and then climb out of the house.
Yeah, but I could climb out fast, he still got me. And even you could take him down fast enough. We need combined.
Oh man. Those guys, I don't think any other enemy type is as effective as they are.
We just gotta replace their sound with the Sam sound. Okay, thermite, sledge. Okay, I'll be thermite.
Eliminate the terrorists.
Reaching signal.
Stay focused.
Okay, let's go to this bedroom. What do you think?
I'm gonna use the explosive thing on the garage.
Where are you?
Cluster charge activated.
Okay, I'm coming down.
Detonating cluster charge.
Yep, there were some in the garage.
Yeah, but you didn't kill anyone. Okay, before we get to the explosive...
Yeah, I did. I killed somebody. I actually did kill someone.
Okay, do you want to blow a hole in it?
Yeah, probably breach it now.
Okay, okay. Wait, crap, 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 crap. Grenade, bomber, bomber. Okay, I hit the wrong button to breach. Look out, left side, look out, left side. Behind us, behind us.
Don't sneak up on me, man.
Reload! Swapping mags.
Okay, okay. Let's breach from the highest floor. Let's not do the garage. How's that?
Okay.
Got him. Got him. Sorry. I screwed up with the grenade. I only get one. You know, actually, I don't know if I have any breaching charges.
Yeah, that's all I have.
I don't have regular. Okay, you want to breach this window or that window? We better get inside.
On your coast.
Outside and shoot us. Okay, I'm gonna pick this one. You ready?
Go.
Come on. Put that. It's not. For some reason, doesn't want to
breach. I'll do this one.
Okay.
Some serious damage going on.
Ready? No, I'm gonna breach it. Breaching charges for you should be G. Or you can just break it. Okay. I'm gonna blow a hole in this wall. You ready? Guard the door. Let me use a rolly.
Deploying drone.
Fall back a bit. Okay, there's two in the bathroom. None in the bedroom next to us. There's a guy coming. I got him spotted. There's a guy shooting through the wall. To your right, there's a guy shooting through the wall.
Can't see him, but he can hit me.
Okay, there's a guy coming this way. He just threw a flash. Okay, turning off the rolling. Okay, everyone on this floor is spotted. So we just gotta shoot.
Got one in the bathroom, guys.
Okay, I got the guy on the left. Bathroom guys might be moving.
Keep an eye out. Lost track grenade.
Grenade.
Okay, you wanna use a breaching charge in this wall? Or you can do that.
Out of ammunition!
I only have 11 armor.
Okay, at least we killed him. We've killed him in the bathroom, that's good.
Give me a minute.
I'm gonna retreat behind this shield. This is a good place. And I'm gonna use my rolly again, okay?
Go ahead.
Okay, just make sure no one else came up to this floor. Yeah, this floor is clear. I'm gonna roll downstairs a bit. Try to spot people downstairs. You can use a rolly too if you want. Number six, I think.
A D-pad left, right.
Hostiles found.
Okay, I found, okay, I found three people in the room below us. You see that?
Yep.
There's
a panel. There's a panel in the next room.
Stairs right now. Nice.
Thank you.
Okay, time to get back. Time to get back on my rolly. There's also bombs down the stairs, so don't walk down the stairs. There's like seven bombs on the stairs and main.
Oh wait, okay, so the next enemies to worry about are definitely the enemies
in the room right below us. I can't blow a hole in the floor because our floor is tile. But we can go to the next room, I think, and I think we can blow a hole in the floor there. What do you think?
Just killing the bombs.
Okay, let me get off my rolly. Are those enemies still spotted? Can you see them when you look down? No? Shoot. Let me spot them again.
Ah, shit!
What just happened?
I fell down the stairs.
Drone is ready to go.
Okay, better spot those people again.
I found one.
I see. The spot doesn't last forever. It runs out after a bit. So I can see he's right below me. I wonder if I try to use a breach on this floor.
It will break the planks, I think. It'll leave an opening that you can shoot through.
Yeah.
Careful, they can shoot you.
Crap, now they're shooting up at me. Okay, I got a couple of them. They're still shooting though. Okay, he can't shoot into the shower though. I can use my rolly and check it out again.
Deploying drone.
Okay, one down.
Targets detected.
Two marked. If I can just see exactly where they are, I can shoot them. They got me.
Damn it!
He shot through.
We're getting there.
Yeah. So it looks like the floor is directly down on their head. Don't bother. Because the other guy might kill you before you kill the other guy.
I need to start packing breach and charges.
If you're fused, I think you have them.
Yeah, you can carry breaching charges as well as the cluster bomb.
Yeah, you always have the cluster, you can't not have it. It's your special class thing. So just make sure to pick breaching, it gives you a choice between breaching and something else.
Stun grenades seem to be too short duration to be real useful.
Okay, I'm going. What was I? Thermite. Okay, let's do the bathroom thing again.
Eliminate the terrorists.
Okay, I got an idea. Let's go up there, but don't breach it yet. I'm gonna drop a rolly off and take it all the way up to. I think as long as we don't make any noise, they never come outside the house. So if we don't breach anything yet, we'll be good. So let me throw my rolly. And try to get inside the house. And up to the bathroom, spot everyone on that floor. Okay, definitely a lot of bombs. Oh god, there's a bomber right outside the bathroom.
You gotta be real careful.
Moving The bathroom, the bathroom itself is clear. Though.
Okay, the bomber's
okay,
been
the
spotted.
Spotted.
Checking the bedroom.
Checking the bedroom.
Ambush is spotted.
Ambush
spotted.
Second floor.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Shooting the bomber.
Okay. Okay.
Another guy. Another guy's stairs. The stairs.
Whoa! The bomber.
Whoa!
Just
the
blew.
Bomber just blew.
Three guys on the.
Three
stairs.
Guys on the stairs.
Be careful where
be
you
careful
are.
Be careful where you are.
Do you want me to keep
spotting
enemies?
Spotting
enemies.
Somebody
want
to
come
to the bathroom.
I think you took care
I
of him.
Oh, wait,
there's
oh,
still
wait, there's
one
still
amateur.
One amateur.
Another guy. Another
oh,
guy
crap,
came to kill
oh,
my
crap,
rolly.
Killed my rolly.
I think I got enough. I think I got enough.
Ready to go.
Okay, so there was
kill the dudes that you mark.
Yeah, there was one
yeah,
guy.
There
was
one
guy
who came
up
the
backstairs and
killed
my
roll.
So gotta watch out. Gotta watch out for him. Not seeing him. Seeing him.
Okay, yeah.
Bathroom
okay,
yeah.
Bathroom
clear,
and
the adjacent room,
and the adjacent
room,
room
is clear.
Oh crap! Oh crap!
Is that a guy? Is that a guy?
No, he's dead. No, he's dead.
Okay.
Where's the guy?
Where's the guy?
Backstairs.
I'm not spotting him right now.
Are you okay? Are they
are
shooting,
okay?
Guys
are they
from,
shooting
outside?
Guys from outside?
Are they shooting at me?
Targets detected.
Okay, that's good.
Okay, that's good.
I think
we've
cleared
out this entire floor.
Oh,
wait, no, no, wait, no.
Someone's
no.
in the bathroom
someone's
right
in
now.
The bathroom right now.
Okay, good job.
Okay, good job.
Okay, if you could you could come inside the house now.
Yeah, I'll
yeah,
set up,
I'll
in,
set
the
set up in one of the
bedrooms
then.
To roll even.
Let me just park
my
rolly.
Yeah, I guess I can. I guess I can come
now.
In the bathroom now. How you doing? How you doing?
I'm gonna go through the floor this time.
There has to be a trap door.
So here,
there is a
here,
trap door.
Yeah. So you want to
yeah,
break?
So you
want to
break
thing?
Open this thing?
Okay. Let me. Let me spy in that
spy
in that area
below
us with the rolly.
No, not. Wait, I don't get it.
You see the
you see
square,
the square
and
the
square.
That's
the
only
place
you can break
place
through.
Otherwise,
like you can't,
like you can't
it.
Move through it. You can only.
Looks like there are
looks
two
like
enemies.
There are two enemies.
Facing
facing
the square.
The square.
Oh, crap.
Oh,
three,
oh,
enemies.
Crap.
Three enemies.
They killed my rolly.
Dude, come here.
Coming.
Okay, you want me to throw
okay,
a,
you
frag
want me
grenade
throw a
down?
Frag grenade down?
Yes.
Okay, here goes.
Okay, here goes.
I don't know if that.
Yeah,
know if
they're
that
too
w-
far
yeah,
away.
Yeah, they're too far away. Maybe I can shoot. Maybe I can
going
shoot
down.
Okay. Down on their head. There we go.
Got one of them. Got one of them.
Where is that? Where is that? Nice.
I'm out of rollies.
I'm out of
rollies.
Do you have any rollies?
If
you hit six.
I do. Kill that guy.
Okay,
try to hide,
okay,
behind,
try
this
to hide behind this
counter
and use a rolly
and
to check,
a rolly
that,
to
room
check that
room
next to us.
Anyone in there?
Three guys.
Okay, okay.
Pull out.
Don't lose your rolling. Okay,
park the rolling somewhere safe and then hit five to unlink from the rolling.
You know you can pick it back up, right?
Yeah. Oh, you. I've never picked it back up.
Huh.
Cool. Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna use a breaching charge on that room. Oh. That's a better idea.
Yeah.
Since we know there's
three
guys,
there's
in,
three
there,
guys in
there,
hopefully
grenade,
the
crystal
grenade
will kill all three.
14 enemies
14
left,
enemies
so
left,
so they'll know.
Run.
They must
have
checked
out.
right.
Left side of me. Left side of me. I'll try to get him. I'll try to
get
him.
Where'd he go?
Okay, I'm watching.
Okay, I'm watching the entrance.
The entrance. Is the room clear? Yeah. Is the room clear?
I think so.
Okay, good. Okay,
look out
good.
For the bombs
look out
in
for
there.
The bombs
be
in
very
there,
careful.
Though.
Be very careful.
There's, I can
There's
see some.
I
bombs.
Can see some bombs.
Crap!
Oh, crap. Bomber.
Another guy. Is there another guy?
It's a suicide bomber.
Oh crap! Another guy. Another guy snuck up on my left. I didn't even see him. We're here.
We're getting there.
Yep. We'll get it one of these days.
We'll get it one of these days.
See, even hard is hard enough. I think we
probably
could have beat
normal
in two or three tries, though.
Even with only two people.
With normal, the bombers are rare. Okay, picking thermite.
You don't want to be fused?
I'm trying some different gear.
Okay. Crap, dude, just... Too late.
Eliminate all of the terrorists.
Ready to go.
We don't need heroes.
Ubisoft server connection error.
Even though
we're peer-to-peer, it still gave me an error.
Huh. Thanks, Ubisoft.
Yeah.
Okay, well...
Tell me their servers went down again.
We'll just re-party up.
It depends. If their servers are down again, then we can't.
You can't even connect to the...
Yeah, it's gonna be please wait while you connect to the Ubisoft servers forever.
But I'll try restarting the game and you play first, okay?
Ah, shit.
I might have to force quit this game.